Everything's tight. Of course, safety harness, Hans, make sure all that's good to go. And we'll get you going, but just know when they're moving up, make sure you're ready to go too.
Hi, Wyatt.
As far as like the second round, the running order is going to stay the same. Since there's going to be such a time gap between it, the running order is just going to stay the same. Any problems, Dad? Any objections?
No.
There's no, so the finish line is on the smooth, so we're not center. Kind of wise off. The finish line is like about 5 foot up away from that tree, so that should give you all plenty of time to slow down before you hit the tree.
Okay. Just come down the yard. You shut down. You see it. It's nothing. Just don't sit down and get so wide right there. Yeah.
Like, as soon as he gets there with the running order, y'all go ahead and walk the hill again. Let's see what time it is.
Quarter till.
30. Give you about 30 minutes. So let's just say about 11:15. Go ahead and get lined up and stuff like that. We'll get the show on the road.
If y'all have any
questions, sir, just let me know.
Is it combined time or best of the two?
It's going to be best of the two.
Do you have a time limit?
It's going to be 5 minutes. And when it comes to like the caution tape and stuff, of course, if it just breaks, your tire hits it, you're fine. But if you happen to go off course, you have to go back on course where you broke the tape at to do. If not, you get disqualified. Everybody good with that? Okay. All right, I'll let Tim do the running order and stuff. Let y'all go look at the hill. The VIN class guys, I want to talk to y'all separately.
pretty fast, actually. Why? You look confused.
I didn't check out any footage of you.
I about got stuck right there.
Yeah. Nice. It looked better on video. You didn't. It didn't look like it.
No kidding. I can't see crap from over on that side, so I didn't get to see any of your run. They didn't help this other one very much.
No, they're all going up over here on the right. You guys should be able to drive right up this way.
Yeah, right. You just drive right. My luck, I'll be pointed over here, though.
We'll go over there.
And I'll be upside down over here. Let's go. My usual, anyways. I'm cool with it. It's fine. I like the harder.
Timmy, opinion?
On?
Anything. All this.
Oh, it's all fun.
Glad to be the last part of this one?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I wish I hated it's the last one, but,
yeah,
you know.
Me too.
At least, you know, a few of us came out and supported it. Get to race for a little money and have a good time at the same time. You know?
Yes, sir.
Well, hopefully the new owners.
Exactly right.
We'll have events here, too. Yeah. I love coming here and racing. So hopefully the new owners will have some fun.
There you go, Hollywood.
just the exhaust, Jesus. You can.
about it.
Adam, a lot of times when you're that bad. Thank you.
behalf of me and Charles, thank you guys for all the years of all the fun we've had at this park.
We appreciate everything you all have done
thank
over the
so
years.
Much. Thank you. It's been a good one.
We will see you at the next one.
Yes, you will.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Woo, woo! Last batch, bitches.
Yes. That was fun.
It was a good time.
As soon as Will comes down, we'll get the show on the road here.
Was that fun, Wyatt?
Ah, except for breaking. Yeah, it's always fun.
Wade?
That's all right.
With Trey and that's it. So poor Trey broke. Terry's freaking rental sucked. I don't know who he got it from, but I'm sorry, your stuff sucks. Paul got 207.56.
Live and on video.
First place. Hell yeah. All right.
You get all three checks.
Alright, Will, come on over to the table. I'm going to give him some chips. Alright, here. Here, you can give him his check.
Famous.
Can't even drink my beer.
It's been a hot minute, I'm sorry. Trey? You can get up on second.
More famous.
Before I go any further, thank you guys. We had 8 good years out here. Y'all are amazing. We did this because of you guys and all of your followers. We had a great run.
You know, once I changed the air pressure of the tires to come up on the hill, I did pretty good.
We had some good times, we had some bad times. We made it through. We will miss you. But I'll think about you while I'm laying on the beach in Florida, okay? Timmy is important.
No, good.
You're on.